Hey, what's going on, pros? Back here in our Dungeon Dragons Crusader mod pack, and we are here with my liege. My liege's right hand, Pig, and his familiar, Chester. What you doing?
Chester, dude, it's Chester, man. You don't remember him? Remember, he was with us all the time. I love him.
I love Chester.
They're going to hang out with us all day long.
All day?
I got to upgrade him. Uh-oh, Chester's freaking out.
Oh, no.
Just walk away. Just walk away. He don't like anybody watching when he's flipping out.
So, man, do you know what we're doing today?
No.
You know why I'm naked right now?
Oh, my God.
What?
Piggy just went in there. What the hell is Piggy doing in there?
Piggy has become one with the gravel.
Oh my God.
Come on, Piggy, get up. Oh.
Chester and Piggy is totally out of control.
Oh no, Piggy has become full groundhog.
So I want to do an upgrade on this guy. I gotta get my spell, Control Weather.
He doesn't follow me. It says that he'll follow me.
No, he won't. He won't follow you, dude.
He doesn't love me.
I'm his master.
Alright, so man, I brought here today. I brought Chester here today, and I brought Piggy here today.
What is this witchery going on in front of my castle?
Listen, I have this for you. It's a present. Alright, from...
Piggy don't like it, look.
Because he knows.
He's running... Look at Piggy. He's running... Look how far he is.
Look, I'm going to use this.
Look how far he is.
Damn, he really doesn't want to be anywhere near any of this black magic. So is Chester.
And Chester turned his back.
Chester's trying to look like a regular Chester, not be involved.
Alright, Pig, chill. Chester, be nice. Okay, what do we got here, Spike?
I got this little stick with a bunch of mutandis on it, and then I'm going to click this trap chest. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? One, two, three.
I thought it was going to blow up. What is it?
It's a chest just for you, man. Oh, Chester's jealous. Look.
Chester, relax, buddy. What is this? Oh, my God. Open that up. I want to see that. Oh, nice. That is so cool looking.
You like that? Just for you. Let me break it for you.
Could it run around with me?
No, it just stay in one place.
Oh, my God. Could I animate it somehow?
It is animated.
Oh.
What do you want me to put it?
I hope. You know what I... Let me have it. Can I scan it? Oh, I gotta install that mod. There's a new mod for Bobcraft that we can scan stuff. And, oh, it doesn't scan. It's called the Leech Chest, dude.
Yeah.
Chester! Here, take this thing. Oh, he loves it.
Alright,
let's go.
Time to get a move on. Alright, coming to my house, my humble abode.
What do we got going today?
Alright, so today, I'm going to the spirit world, and I'm going to do a bunch of stuff so we can trap the demon that we got. His name is Lewis, by the way, the demon.
Lewis?
Yeah.
Why you name him Lewis?
That's his
you
name.
Don't like somebody?
That's his name, though.
That's his real name?
Yeah, he told me. He was like, hey.
Are you closing the door? Hold up. Everybody's coming.
No, Piggy.
Oh my God, you left Piggy outside, dude.
Wolfie doesn't like...
Chester, hurry up.
Look how sad Piggy is. Oh.
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 Piggy's a magical Piggy.
Alright, so come upstairs. I'm totally butt naked right now, if you haven't noticed.
No, you got your mushroom suit on.
Yeah, but like, I have no armor on or anything.
You got your pajamas on.
I got my pajamas on.
Your jammies.
And welcome.
Uh-oh. I think they're downstairs.
Oh, Piggy. God. Piggy. Here it goes. Piggy right. And his... I mean, Chester and his constant flapping. Listen to that.
He's mad.
He's mad about something.
He's mad and he can't get up here.
So what I need you for, man, is I really need you to protect my body, alright? I'm going to sleep now. I got a brew of sleep in here.
I am watching you.
Get ready.
I'm watching you from up here. Oh my god.
Alright, so now, I'm going into the spirit world. Oh, and I'm having a nightmare. The way you guys could tell if you're having a nightmare or not is if it's nighttime and there's a nightmare chasing you. Where'd he go?
Oh my god, Spike. Oh my god. You wouldn't believe what I'm seeing right now.
What are you seeing? Oh crap! That scared the living hell out of me!
Your toes?
No.
I was about to say your toes are dirty.
Don't say that about my toes. Holy crap, Pros. Oh, I almost had a heart attack.
I'm gonna shave your chest.
Don't touch me.
While you're sleeping.
I can feel it while I'm sleeping.
I'm gonna shave your chest and your little mustache.
Don't talk about my mustache. Pros, we'll do FaceTime one day and I'm gonna... the whole video is just gonna be zoomed in on my mustache.
It's a caterpillar time.
You calling my mustache a caterpillar?
It's a nice caterpillar.
Thanks, man. At least it could be classified as a caterpillar.
Yo, do you like your vase I gave you?
Yeah, I love my vase.
Your urn, I mean?
But it's kind of gonna become, like, obsolete once I go into, like, reliquary and everything.
Yeah.
And at that point,
we gotta pick something that we're gonna be studying together.
Blood magic.
I was thinking blood magic. We should start. I don't know what it offers too much, Pros, but let us know in the comments if you guys know. Just let us know what's good stuff in blood magic, if any. It could bring both of us some pleasure and love.
Whoa.
Like me and Piggy. Oh, my chest. I gotta go downstairs and check out my chest. He's flipping out.
Alright, so Pros, right now I'm collecting disturbed cotton so I can make a dream catcher of nightmares. So I don't have to worry about having nightmares like this anymore. Oh, crap. And I can get some good wispy cotton so I can make just a regular brew of hollow tears and then, you know, good stuff like that. Ouch, you little effer!
Who knows? What happened?
What?
What happened?
This guy, he's beating the hell out of me.
Is he?
You wouldn't believe what's happening over here.
God, I don't even want to know.
Ow. Run. Oh, so much.
Walking around trying to scan stuff.
So much. Come on. I'm coming back. Oh.
You're back?
Yeah, I came back. And the way you come back, Pros, is you just prick yourself with a little icy needle.
Tell Daisy to move away from...
No. You move away.
Oh, my God.
You move away.
All right, put the puppet down so I can scan it.
Oh, you want me to take it off? You can't open my thing?
No, I wasn't going to take it out. Oh, I can scan that thing. What about the other one? Are you going to... Mm-hmm. All right, I got that one. Are you gonna start making more puppets?
Of course. I just haven't got around to it.
So fantastic, man. I wanna fill this whole table with puppets. It's gonna be fantastic. I'm gonna put Daisy under there because I don't think she likes the water.
No, she doesn't.
So she's gonna stand under your table there.
Okay, so what I'm making right now, man, is a spinning wheel. So we can spin this cotton, this disturbed cotton, into some,
So what are you making? How do you make it?
I'm making it right now. I'm gonna make a couple item frames. I need like 5 item frames. Right here, just like this. You know, you need 8 sticks.
Afternoon coffee is the best.
Afternoon coffee. Man, I need some of that.
I can't wait until I go full time.
And then, wrong way. Like this, Pros. And then you put the 2 oak planks like that, and a tombstone, a stick, 4 item. What are you throwing at me?
Who?
You. And a spinning wheel.
Just scanning stuff, dude.
Oh. There you go. Boom.
What is this?
See that? Scan that. Hey!
I'm scanning!
You're not allowed to touch stuff like that.
Could you step away?
That's a seer stone. You're not allowed to touch that kind of stuff.
I need to scan it, dude.
You can't. You can't touch. Oh my god.
Something's simple, and I can't do it. Oh, thank you. Alright, now you can grab your seer stone.
Alright, so now that's ready right there. I need some string, and I need some Reek of Misfortune right here.
Alright, no, wait. Put it all on the floor.
Oh. Too late.
It hurts!
Here, you can scan this.
Oh, thank you. I need to scan, dude, because I'm running out of stuff to, you know.
What are you doing? What are you...
I'm scanning, damn it! What do you think I'm doing?
Don't throw that kind of stuff on the floor!
Oh my god, dude! Alright. Grab it. It only takes
just scan stuff on my table and stuff.
Okay, anything that you're gonna put on this, I want in. Just put it on the floor first. Alright. Thank you. I appreciate it so much. This way, I don't have to rob you. What are you making here? Torment?
I'm making some tormented twine. I'm gonna show them what you do with this. So I collected, and you need exactly 3 to make this, pros. So you put 3 tormented twine, 2 feathers, a potion of night vision, and a potion of poison splash, 1:30 and 6 minutes, and then diamond vapor.
What did you say? 1:30 what?
1:30 of poison, and then 6 minutes of splash potion of night vision. And then an item frame, and you got yourself a Dreamweaver.
5,000.
500.
Drop of luck. I don't think I scanned that. Or the horn one. What is all this?
I'm trying to figure out where all my potion of sleeping went.
I think it's in there, no? Did you just throw them all in there?
Do you have them in your pocket or something?
No.
Oh, they're all right here. Okay.
Yeah, you spent a lot of time making that crap.
Yeah, I was like, oh, crap. Alright, so let's go put this down so I could get some rest. Get some shut-eye.
Okay.
Wow. You literally grabbed everything.
I told you
I need this crap, alright? Stop touching my stuff.
Alright, dude, what do you want to do?
Come downstairs with me.
Where are we going?
Get your swine out of my hallway.
Come on, swine. Where are we going?
Into my bedroom, of course.
Your bedroom. Oh. I went the wrong way.
Up that ladder over there.
What ladder? This one?
Yeah.
Okay. My swine is coming with us. He loves sleeping.
Alright, get ready. I'm gonna meet you on the other side, alright? Oh!
Oh! Who the hell is that?
Hi, Saibu. How you been? Yeah, I'm going to the spirit world. How you doing? No, you can't get into bed with me.
Hold on. Let me scan her. Oh, I scanned her, dude.
Yeah, she's a person by herself. So you could scan them all differently.
Move out of the way. Let me scan this thing you got on the wall. Oh, perfect.
You want to scan this?
What is that? Oh, thank you so much.
All right, good night.
I'll protect me and, what's her name will protect
you. Oh, and this is what it's like having a good dream, pros. It has like a little nice red sunrise and it's daytime out. And, monsters will still spawn, but, you know, it's like a lot rarer for them to spawn. And it's the same world as in a nightmare, just not so many monsters and no nightmare. So, now I'm looking for the same stuff, but this time I won't be, disturbed and everything.
Oh, she's standing right next to you, like protecting you, dude.
Yeah, she's helping me get through this.
That is so cool.
I can feel her presence, and I feel another presence with a scanner in her hand.
I can't wait until I get my white wizards.
Yeah, you haven't seen any, have you?
I haven't seen any. The problem is, the dark wizards are very glitchy. something's broken on them, so I can't use them. So I don't know if it blocks the light wizards.
I think they're all like the same ID wizards.
Yeah, I think so too. That's the problem. That's why you haven't seen them.
Where is some of this this wispy stuff that I need? Nowhere to be found.
Don't worry, man. Just keep on looking, bro. I'm over here just scanning stuff.
No worries.
You got your witch with you, so she's protecting you.
Okay, so I got 6 of it. I only need 1, and I'll come back right now, actually.
Yeah? Yeah. I think you need more, right?
No, I only need 1 little cotton thing, but, you know, it's okay.
Only 1?
I should have gotten for extras, but it's whatever.
Yeah, man, and you're there. You're there, you gotta take advantage
of it.
It's
too late, I'm back already.
You're a groundhog.
Am I? Look, you wanna scan those?
What?
Can I place on the...
Nothing. Mm-mm. Maybe it's an item. I don't know. It's a plant.
Wow.
What?
Alright, so order of purity and string will do the job right there. And it'll start making a good stuff. Alright, so now we need the fanciful thread, which that's what it makes. And we need some Spanish moss. Spanish moss right here. We need some water artichoke seeds.
Ah, you picked that shit up.
Some mantric root. Some woolen bat. What the hell are you throwing in my pocket, man?
I'm trying to scan it, dude. You're so close to the chest.
I'm looking in them because I actually have a purpose right now. I'm going upstairs. Scan whatever the hell you want.
Did you throw them potions back in?
No.
So how am I going to scan them, dude?
Alright, so let me grab this ember moss so I don't burn myself. And I need this water artichoke as well. Alright, good stuff. What? What happened?
Looking.
Alright, so that should be done now, pros. We should have everything we need. Ouch. To get this going.
To make a mirror?
No, to make the potion we need to make the mirror. Alright, get ready, man. Alright, just start.
Alright, so we are back, and Spikey's been gone for 2 years now, so I'm selling the chapel. It's up for sale.
Whoever wants it.
I don't know what's going on. Spikey's been dreaming for the last 2 years, so he collected all of his stuff. I think the problem is, Spikey. I think Spikey's having a problem. He's having a big nightmare in the daydream. I don't know what the hell's happening. But I think the problem is that you can't do that potion here in Overworld. You have to do it in the spirit world, Spikey. And I think that's what's happening with Spikey right now. He's over there.
Ow. Ow.
Doing it by himself for 2 years now. So I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, you have to pretty much build a house over here. And
you got to do it all in the spirit world. You can't do it here.
Damn.
You could bring the potion with you after you're done.
All right, I'm making it. Here we go. Throwing all the stuff in here. And now it's a totally different color. And then I'm gonna go boom, boom, boom. And I got 3 brews of flowering spirit, and I'm coming back.
Whoa. You back?
I'm back.
Alright, let me call the real estate agent and cancel everything.
Wow. Just wow. Ah, God.
What happened, Spike?
What a pain.
That is crazy.
But now everything's done. Piggy, you okay? Man, Piggy's hungry. You haven't fed him in like 8 years.
Well, Piggy got fed there. I've been feeding him all the food in your house.
All the carrots?
All the carrots. What are these rings of protection? from Thomcrafted in your house, dude.
Listen, dude, don't come in here thinking that you own everything that's Thomcraft.
Oh my god, artifacts.
Alright, pros, so this is how it works. So you put an oil of vitriol and a brew of flowing spirit, and that's gonna start the whole process here, alright? And now, it's time to get the right book ready. Where's my book at? Alright. Get ready, man, we're gonna do this today.
Alright.
Alright, so now we need the brew of hollow tears, gold ingot, and a glass pane. Alright, so I got the gold ingot, and we need the demon.
Do you see my swine up there?
No, I don't see your swine up here. Yeah, he is up here, actually.
Just splat right in the middle of your altar thingy here.
I need my big backpack.
Can I scan anything, please?
Yeah, go inside that little thing.
What thing?
A little, Majimmer job job.
What Jimmer job job? You got Brew of Hollow Tears.
That's the thing I need.
What about this Focus Will thing? Whoa! I need to scan all that stuff.
I'm throwing it all. Oh no!
What did you just do?
Don't step in that. That's bad for your health.
How'd you do that?
Hold on. I'll put some dirt on it.
Let me scan it first.
Don't scan it. You can't.
That's flowing spirit.
It's too hard for you to comprehend.
What is wrong with you, Spike?
I didn't mean to do that. Don't worry. We have plenty.
You just wasted one.
Dude.
Oh my god, now you're picking up shit.
I'm a spirit world king at this point. Alright, come on, man.
Can you just throw stuff down first before you do anything?
You're gonna be able to scan all kinds of stuff.
Uh-oh. That don't look good. We're going somewhere?
Yeah, we're going to the hellhole. Bring your demon capturing stuff with you.
Ugh. How the hell am I gonna capture a demon?
I don't know, but you're gonna have to do it. All my armor's in my chest somewhere, and I can't really use it right now. Oh, you're gonna kill it. I knew it.
It's gonna come.
Oh. Leveled up.
Yeah. Come on, buddy.
He really doesn't need stairs. He can jump like 6 blocks up. Ow,
damn. Here he comes. Watch it.
There's not enough space for him to jump up there, man.
Oh shit, here he comes.
He's out.
He's out.
Come on, bring him to the circle. Okay, I need the pain.
All right. He still wants to,
bring him in.
I'm trying to get him out of the hole still.
Oh no, come on. Don't fight him.
I'm not fighting him, I'm digging out the tree out of above him.
No.
Oh my god, he's hitting me.
There's skeletons joining the party.
Uh-oh, here he comes.
Bring him over.
Here he comes, Spike.
I need him in the circle.
Here he comes, watch.
Kill the skeleton for me. He's kicking my butt. Oh, don't let him destroy the circle. Bring him here. Don't destroy the circle.
Ow.
Come here, bring him a little closer. A little closer, man.
Ain't that you, dude?
A little closer.
He's there. Oh. You did it. Spikey. You did it, dude. What a mess. Look around. Look at all this fire.
Scan that.
Oh, Spike.
You deserved it, man. You did a really good job.
I can't even scan it. Doesn't give me anything.
Here, I think let's go home and play some.
Oh my god.
Ugh, what a pain.
That was a pain. Well.
Wow.
What do you do with this thing now?
Now, he is my personal servant forever.
Oh yeah?
I am the Black Queen. The Ice Queen, I mean.
The Ice Queen?
When he was my mirror. Mirror on the wall.
Who's God.
The witchiest of them all?
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did... Wow, do you already put it up? Huh?
Yeah, I said, mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? In all the world, I cannot see one more that is fair than thee.
Whoa.
Furthermore, other than thee, no others have stood before me.
Wow. So there's no other witches in this world.
You have to stand in front of him and right click him.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, and he'll register you.
Alright, let me see.
See if you're the fairest.
Whoa, that's evil looking, Sprint. Where the other
half. Oh!
What is
Come on,
that?
Iris, get out of here.
She wants to see your freaking mirror.
Oh, furthermore, other than thee, he said that you stood in front of him before.
Yeah.
There I go. I'm going through. Oh!
Where'd you go?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, other me. I didn't mean it. Oh.
What are you doing in there?
Man, he has a lot of... He has my exact sword. Oh.
What is that?
On the next episode of... Dun-dun-dun! Dungeons & Dragons!
Wait a minute.